So have you got the blast ready?
Yes, sir. The wires are set. I'll put the barrel on, and it's all ready to go.
Now, listen. Are you sure this explosion won't fail?
Don't worry. It will blow up the first time.
Well, I'm depending on that now. Come on. Let's get busy. All right, Mr. Dane.
Okay.
All the best here.
Dane, please.
Now, Carl, remember that scene we took on the inside of the cave where the heavy had the girl? Now, I don't want any failure in this next scene. There can't be any retakes.
It'll be left perfect. Ready, Paul?
Now, you rush in to rescue the girl. Grab the girl in your arms. Start out of the cave. As you reach the entrance there, a terrific explosion, and everything blows up.
But, Mr. Mark, are you sure it's safe?
Oh, certainly. I've got that all arranged.
Can we depend on that?
Oh, absolutely. It's all right. Perfectly safe. Now, come right in. Come on, go right ahead. Go right in the cave, Mr. Beskin. It's all right. Don't let it worry you. That's all right. I've got it all arranged. Now, Carl, get over there. Get over there. I'll see you on. That's
all right.
Interlock, Dave.
Interlock.
You have the interlock.
Turn them over.
Turn him over.
Wait,
that's turning.
Okay.
Up to speed.
Okay. Stand by.
All right. Camera! Oh, what's the matter? Where's the explosion? Can I get this thing right? Are you calling me to go? Go see about it. Why the idea? What am I surrounded with a lot of dummies around here? Come on now.
What's the matter? We're going to hear a boink and a boink and nothing happened.
All right. Well, you told me the explosion wouldn't fail.
Hey, it'll go this time.
Oh, that's what you told me the last time. My goodness, can anybody...
I can't have any more.
All right, we'll take it again. Go on. Get
the thing
right. Come on, boys. How about those cats? When you get in this next scene, I want you to take things up. You'll change. When you rush into the cabin, grab the girl,
be
the
ball.
Yes, you know, go right ahead now. Right in that corner. There you are.
Carl, are you hurt?
Now you had everything arranged.
But I did. I thought everything.
You're...